specific show. What can your respective fans expect on Feb 28 and 29?
So nasabi ko na I will be performing Basil's iconic songs. Sasabihin niya masino na-compose mga songs later. And I'm also expecting, because I already saw the lineup also, Lani is going to perform some of her very explicit releases. At least matutok ko na sa wakas yung kakata niya, di ba? Kakatay mo ba yan? Okay. Bukas na lang kita mamarin kung mahalin na nilikha ni Jimmy Barha, hindi po ba? Sobrang ganda naman pala. So, first time ko yung tutok doon ever in my life. Yes. So, in a concert with the MSO String Orchestra. So, meron tayong strings. Maririnig ko rin yung arreglo na yan, maganda yan. And many of the other Lani songs. Yeah, what they will expect, fun. Para mali, parang we're just having fun. Naglalaro lang kami ng konti. Pero definitely, mas maganda yung mga tabi na.
Anything to add, sir?
And the story begins. Kasi the concert will be about my life. All the songs I am performing are original Filipino songs composed for me by great Filipino composers. I'm paying tribute to Ryan Vayabyab, George Canseco, and Jerry Paraiso. No? So all originals, pwede ko nang magitin, no? Nais ko by Ryan, Paraisong Palusukat, kahit na kay panaginip lang, kahit at kailanman, hanggang sa dulo ng walang hanggang, ngayon, you, Lindy Lord, iyan ang mga example ng mga songs. No?
Wow! I quickly ask myself why I know all these songs that you're saying.
Matandaan.
I'm a little soul trapped in Lani's body, maestro. Miss Lani, do you have anything to add? What can your fans expect?
Well, we just want everyone to have a beautiful night, and I want them to walk out of the theater feeling good,
yes,
and bringing with them the songs that we offer them.
Well, with these things that you revealed to us this afternoon, I am sure it's going to be a lot of fun while this relationship has only just begun, right? So